This is for all my theater, musical theater nerds. Hopefully I won't let you guys down with this.
Here we go.
Are we gonna have a problem? You've got a bone to pick? You've come so far. Why now are you pulling on my dick? I normally slap your face off, and everyone here could watch. But I'm feeling nice. Here's some advice. Listen up, biatch.
I like
looking hot, buying stuff they cannot.
I like
drinking Mark Max and Dad's credit cards.
I like
staring her, screwing him.
I like
killer clothes,
kicking nerds in the nose.
If you like the bars, you can go play dolls. Let your mommy fix you a snack.
Oh.
Or you could come smoke, pop some rum and coke. Hit my crunch with the quarterback.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. I mean, what you waiting for? Welcome to my candy store. Time for you to prove your name.
Cheap. All you have to do,
say goodbye to Shamu.
That friend's not your friend, I can tell in the end. If she had your shot, she would leave you to rot. Of course, if you don't care, fine, go braid her hair. Maybe Sesame Street is on.
Whoa!
Or forget that creep and get in my Jeep.
Let's go tear up some ones.
Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
Honey, what you waiting for? Welcome to my candy store. You just gotta prove you're not a pussy anymore. And step into my candy store.
You can join the team,
or you can bitch and moan.
You can live the dream,
or you can die alone.
You can fly with the eagles,
or if you prefer,
keep our destiny.
And you jump like her.
My musical theater baby's good, because you know we gotta keep it together, girl. And that's my shit. Yes. I hope you guys enjoyed, though. And I shall see y'all in the next one. Bye.